Dear children, welcome to science lecture. Today I'll explain you lesson 1, crop production and management of your textbook page 1. First I will read few paragraphs and then explain you. I'll start with second paragraph. You have learned that all living organisms require food. Plants can make their food themselves. Can you recall how green plants synthesize their own food? Animals including humans cannot make their own food. So where do animals get their food from? But first of all, why do we have to eat food? You already know that energy from the food is utilized by organisms for carrying out their various body functions such as digestion, respiration and excretion. We get our food from plants or animals or both. So children, as we have studied in standard 7 that plants can make their own food, so they are called autotrophs, and we human and animals cannot make our food, so we are called heterotrophs. And why do we eat food? We eat food for energy.